Soldiers in the recent Lebanon War. I hope you enjoyed them, and please, mess it up.